21 game win streak going on. Right here on 2K24. While lame that was affecting me to play 2K24 when they playing 2K24. I play 2K24 when I want to. I was just waiting to finish the rest of the game, the rest of the season with the 23 team before I started beating people ass with the 24 team. Your game is tight. I'm laughing back like sure you're right. Get now that car, one subscribe I lost, that's okay. You motherfuckers ain't gotta ride out with me. You hating motherfuckers always, always riding out with the other side, man. Left side, you motherfuckers don't want to see me shine. I don't give no fuck. I'm about to beat these asses on here. Already and I'm about to make myself shine, motherfucker. That's what this about. Fuck it. I got a long ass win streak. I've been carry on since 2K22. And you motherfuckers can't beat without using that weird hat. Alright. Alright. Here we go. We're going to get the champ in. I'm starting this Boston and Lakers live reading up myself. And it's my damn girl too, ain't no deal. We left the movies with Suzuki wheels to the jacuzzi. I tell you, my real. I mean, she do be winning and Louis spinning. Go to the crib, she got the Gucci linen. I see grinning. Yeah, because he definitely going to try mismatching. You know you're supposed to have LeBron to point. Get the range, man. I got a man, whole guard game plan. Look, this said that's well, not what game can. Well, Hattie Gill be better than guard. Yeah, Hattie Gill be better than guard. Yeah. Better than trust Hattie Gill's defense. That's all you put LeBron at the point. And you keep the mismatch. Right, motherfucker. We just beat the shit out of Boston the day before yesterday, though. Not out of them. We made them quit. Yeah, it's a new squad on here now. The real Lakers.
Yup. This is Brian Anderson. I'm here with Hall of Famers Grant Hill and Doris Burke. Our reporter, Allie LaForce. It'll be the Celtics off the tip. Taylor with it. Picked up by James. It's stolen by James. The Lakers.
That's what it is. I'm telling you, they're getting mad. You exposing that cheat code. I don't give a fuck.
Timeout. This is the type of game that may look lopsided, but as we've seen, anything can happen.
Anything can definitely happen, BA. And look, you have to understand that every guy in this league is talented. If you come in flat and those other guys are inspired, you can fall. But honestly, you shouldn't. It's all about handling your business.
Here's Tatum. James with the block. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by James. To the inside. Kick out to Brown. Shot clock at 6. Tries again. And he nails the jumper.
Well, this is where having a tighter handle helps Jaylen Brown in pick and roll play. Just gets to his spot and scores it.
It's James on the wing. And we're about a minute into the first. And Davis slams it home.
You see LeBron James' selflessness on display. He loves to make his teammates feel good.
And for the Celtics, Grant, when it comes to something like rebounding, it's a total team effort.
It's part of their personnel strategy, BA. Get wings and guards that have length and toughness, which allows them to control the glass and switch just about everything defensively.
After missing his first attempt, now 1 for 2.
A Yeah, the defense has got to push LeBron James out of position. If he's on the interior, guys, it's over.
That's real cheese because you can move players around in certain places without having an
advantage. Outside Porzingis. Takes a three. Vanderbilt pulls it in.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
He can't get it to go. Brown with some nice D.
Boy, if you're going up against this guy in this closer range, you've got to defend with everything you've got. A tremendous job defensively.
Here's James. Banked it in on the glass. James has got his second basket of the game.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early, and it's already paying off.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
And that one's good. Porzingis.
And Holiday takes this responsibility seriously. When someone is open on his squad, he gets it to them.
Damn. I tried to get working that aim bot on
James,
you.
James,
know,
outside.
Right there.
Back to Davis.
Try to get advantage on over me.
The shot's good on the assist by James.
And I'll tell you what, if you're going to mix it up with Davis, you better be on your game. He's so powerful.
Timeout called in the Celtics. Well, the Lakers hired Darvin Ham to be their head coach back in 2022. Grant, that proved to be a great move.
I agree, B.A. I mean, Ham was an assistant for a decade in the league. Earned his spot as the main guy. The Darvin is a really tough player, too. I mean, he went on draft and won a title with the Pistons against the Lakers.
Enter about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Here's James. Rebounded by the Celtics.
2 minutes.
Horford with it. And there's the call on Rui Hachimura. That's his first foul. And the Celtics making a change here. 1:53 left in the first quarter. Right side White. Up and over Russell. And that one's long. The Lakers in the lead. Down low. And finished off by Davis.
Well, the more repetition he gets, the more awareness you develop. D'Angelo Russell showing a desire to get his teammates involved.
Now here's Holiday. He's scoreless. Pass to Brown. White for three. Here's Holiday. Davis with the block.
No chance. Davis just too much to handle on the defensive side.
Vanderbilt. And the Lakers call time here. You know, since the Lakers moved to L.A. in 1960, they've had the most sustained success in the NBA.
Well, think about this, B.A. From West to Magic to Kobe to LeBron, they always have a superstar.
Oh, man. This is personal. Like I said, I hope
Brandon and NBA players love living in LA. And the city loves basketball.
Russell into the lane. Davis hits. Davis has got eight.
And look at the way Davis muscled through that to still get a shot up.
Inside. Pass to Brown.
I knew he was guarding. He got fast.
There's the three.
Fantastic.
They get it again. Porzingis.
Yeah!
Davis with the defensive effort. To the middle. Let's now go. The Lakers moving it up. And it's slammed in by Hachimura.
You can really feel the momentum swinging in their direction.
They have to continue to build on this lead. Right now, still a little too close for comfort.
Pass to Porzingis.
Oh, yeah.
The assistant lays it in. Nice setup.
Well, this is what you want to see. It's 7-3. Kristaps Porzingis finished.
Come on, man.
Contact.
James outside. Here's Davis. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
And he drops it first.
You know, Dave. in the league. He's not the guy you want in front of you when you're coming down the lane. And that's good as he hits both shots.
Go, man.
This is what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
Outside Holiday.
You know, we can get lost in LeBron's offensive skills, and his defense has always been phenomenal as well.
And so it's Los Angeles, up by a healthy 8 points at the end of the period.
See, this getting person, lots of- see, you got the cheat code expert, you got the person that got the shit and don't know what to do with it. He won them.
If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter in this one. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here.
Yeah,
scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
Get in my serve like
well, guys, early on, they're driving the lane constantly. Using their quickness to gain an advantage. Look at their points off penetration.
The other thing I love, how they're making the extra pass. They're not settling for the first shot. They're going from good to great.
And there's a defensive 3 second call.
Yeah,
and we've heard some, like Greg Popovich, say that three-pointers are becoming too prevalent. Of course, you think they overwhelm other parts of the game.
You know what? There is obviously a heavy emphasis on two things. Three-point shooting and restricted area attempts. I think the feeling is the mid-range has been eliminated. But here's what I know, NBA. To win a playoff series, that mid-range game comes back into play. And again, I go back to the point that I've been consistent about. To me, the game is still in a great place. Well, when you play with the level of focus and energy level that Rui brings nightly, Hachimura able to create that second chance opportunity.
Of course, when he's off the court, Jaylen Brown is an outspoken advocate for education.
What I love about Jaylen.
Yeah, this motherfucker about to quit too, man. Yeah, he just left. He just left. We on the road, y'all. We on the road. This is my second victim. This is the second person I victimized on 2K24. I'm tired of all this 2K24 shit, all this new shit that they be talking. It don't matter if it's 2K24 or it's 2K14, motherfucker. Yeah, we coming after them today. Yeah, victims. Like I said, I'm going to have the hashtag hit list. I'm coming up with that next. I'm going to have 100 people on there. I'm going to have 100 people on my hit list. On everything, it's going to be 100 people I didn't beat with the Lakers. It's getting close. It's getting close, too. And I'm going to add up the whole hit list from 2K22, 2K23, and 2K24. Your gamer tag might be on the hit list. Straight up. Your motherfucking gamer tag might be on my hit list. Look at that. Another quick ass whooping. Man, I'm ready to whoop somebody. I just want to get a full game with somebody without them cheating. Straight up, I can't get a full game with somebody without them cheating. So I'm about to just stop this stream real quick and just start up another one. And keep the winning streak going, bitch. At 62 games. So stay tuned.